Sri Gurubhyo Namaha children, welcome to online class. Today's class we are going to learn how to find the first half-life period of the first order reaction. So in the first order reaction, A gives the product. In this, 60% of the given sample of A decomposes in 40 minutes. Now what is given in the first order reaction? So the 60% of the sample, the 60% of the sample is going to decompose in 40 minutes. So now you have to find the half-life period of the reaction. So A gives the first order reaction. You write the reaction. A gives the product. So this is one of the first order reaction. And here at time 60% decomposition, it takes how many minutes? 40 minutes. And you want to find one T off of the reaction. So you know that first order reaction, from that first order reaction, first we want to find the rate of the rate constant for the reaction. So the 60% is going to decompose, so you can consider the initial concentration. A0 is nothing but the initial concentration as what? 100. And then how many percent is going to be decomposed? 60%. So the final concentration of the reactant is 100 minus 60 equal to 40. So you are going to take the concentration of A as 40, and the initial concentration A0 is 100, and the time, what is time? T is 40 minutes. So the reaction is first order reaction. From this we can calculate first rate constant for the first order reaction. From the rate constant you can find out the half-life period. So now write the equation for the first order rate constant. K equal to 2.303 by T log concentration of A0 by concentration of A. Now you substitute the value for this. 2.303 divided by what is T? T is 40 minutes log, and the concentration of A0, initial concentration is 100 divided by final concentration is 40. So now if you divide this, you are going to get 2 5s are 10, remainder 2, so 5 4s are 20. So this become 2.303 divided by 40 log 2.5. And next you want to find the log for the value of 2.5. So now we are going to see this, that K equal to 2.303 by the time is 40 minutes log 2.5. The value of log 2.5 is nothing but 0.385. Now you substitute this value, 2.303 into log value 0.385 divided by 40. And next you multiply this 2.303. This is what? K. K is rate constant. And now multiply this 2, we are going to get 0.916. If you multiply 2.303 into 0.385, how you got the value of 0.385 is nothing but log of 2.5. Log of 2.5 value is 0.385. If you multiply these two, you are going to get 0.916 divided by 40. This is K. Now you find the value for K. Now you substitute in the half-life period formula. So what is T of? T of is nothing but 0.6 0.93 divided by K. Now we find the K value is 0.916 divided by 40. 0.693 divided by 0.916 by 40. You write inverse 0.693 into 40 divided by 0.916. So if you multiply this 2 by 40, 4 3s are 12, remainder 1, 36 plus 1, 37, 3, 9 6 are 24 plus 3, 27. So how many digit? 1, 2, 3. So 27.720 divided by 916, you are going to get 30.26 minutes. So this is the half-life period. So already you learned the given as in 40 minutes, 60% is going to be decomposed in 40 minutes, and now 50%. The 50% is going to decompose in 30.26 minutes. So this is the half-life period of the given first order equation.